Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Savannah if you are new here, and today we are continuing our 100 baby challenge. I am feeling extra cozy today because I am on Thanksgiving break now, so I have a whole week off of school, and let me tell you, I'm feeling so good right now. I'm just so excited to have a break. So I'm gonna try and film as much content as I can for you guys because that's what I would like to do during the break. I want to be at least a little bit productive doing something. So hopefully, fingers crossed, there'll be a video every other day. Do you guys like my tree? I put it up a couple of days ago. I just really wanted something pretty and festive in my background for my videos and my streams. But yeah, I have a Celsius today. I've actually got a peach vibe one. I've already cracked it open and drank half of it, because I'm like extra tired today. I usually am really tired the day after streams. It's kind of like an adrenaline hangover almost. And that's what I'm feeling right now, so I need this bad. So we are on 57 babies, and my focus in this episode is to have occult babies because they are worth two. So aliens, vampires, spellcasters, etc. I don't know why I have ignored that part of the challenge for so long, but that'll just help us get finished two times as fast. So that's gonna be our focus in this episode, meeting occult sims, working on the romance, hopefully get pregnant. Cassie's pregnant right now, so we're gonna have more babies as well. So I hope you guys are excited. I know I am. Let's get into this episode. All right, guys, here we are back on the 100 baby lot. And I just realized that the roof is highly unfinished. Oh my gosh, it has been like this whole time, hasn't it? That's embarrassing. And look at all the elements that are on the roof. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. That's so bad. Okay, yes, let's fix the roof really quick. I have no idea how long it's been like this. I have a feeling for a while, because I don't remember the last time we extended the walls in the house. So yeah, yikes. And oh my gosh, the wall out here isn't even painted. Holy cannoli. Good times. Scratching and surviving. Good times. Okay, I think everything is under control now. Okay, so y'all know with the new patch there have been plenty of glitches with the new pack and with the patch update. My sentiments, or like my sim profiles, don't work. Oh, that's weird. The traits are showing up again. Dual say, huh? Let me try and open a sim profile. Okay, that's working. So it was, okay. I had read that it was the custom traits by Kawaii Stacy that were, oh my gosh. I wanted to see how things would go if we went on a date together. Are you interested? Who even are you? Oh yeah, we went out and we met a bunch of guys in the last episode. Was that the last one? Yeah, it was. This was one of them, and he's married and he's asking us out on a date to a karaoke bar. Okay, sure. Yeah, let's just go. But anyway, I took out the custom traits and that seemed to fix whatever I had going on with the sim profiles. So that's good. But the only negative about that is probably most of my traits are gone now. It is what it is. We'll fix it as we go. It's the only way I know how to do it. Okay. Also, let me give you guys the episode refresher. As always, we've got Cassia, who's currently Pregante, very Pregante. We've got Isaac and Jai, Cameron and Tegan. So Jules, that's the next baby daddy. Ulysses is these two's dad. And then those two, their dad was or is Kareem. Yes, okay, I remember now. And she's currently pregnant with Jules' babies, I'm pretty sure. Yes. And this was the guy that we just introduced ourselves to that one time, and it completely filled up the romance bar. Crazy. But anyway, we are here getting to know Quincy a bit. And look, there's Jackie. Hello, baby Jackie. She's like, hell yeah, mom. Still going strong with the men, huh? You know it. You know it, girl. There's another one of our kids. Holy cannoli. Okay. Hey, doggies. Oh my gosh, cute. They're like two little schnauzer-looking babes. Don't leave. No, we need to work on the romance with him. That's why we came here. Oh, that's freaking disgusting, Cassia. She found coffee on the ground and started drinking it. Oh my gosh. She gives no cares in the world. Things don't seem to be going very well. They don't have... Cassie got the Quincy finds her quite attractive, making her wonder if she has the right idea. Well, that's good, but no pink bar yet. Probably because he saw you find random coffee on the ground and was like, that's disgusting, this girl is freaking gross. I just wink and blow a kiss while other girls just end this. Another baby! Hello! Kinsley, that's right. And there's another one! Oh my gosh. They're everywhere. Still no pink bar. What is going on here? Oh, it looks like Rose got in a fight. Uh-oh. Okay, what is happening? Why is this so difficult? Surprise date. You know what? I'm ending it. We're going home. We need to go home. We need to work on those kids' skills. But dudes, that was weird. What trimester are you in? Second trimester. Okay. Alright, so... Let's see. What were we doing for y'all? High school B student, get one skill to level 4. Okay. Mental. Come and play chess. And what were we doing for you? Oh, you're good. You already got a skill to level 4. But you're a C student. I remember now. It's because you decided to take a sick day all on your own when I didn't even tell you to take a sick day. That's rather annoying. So now they're gonna get A's on different days. But whatever, it is what it is. I didn't even know Sims could do that, like take sick days on their own, but it happened. All right, you work on that skill. What about you little toddlers? Wow, pretty good. I'm actually quite surprised. Go ahead and bob to music. Let's get that movement up. And then you just need potty and thinking as per usual. And then what about you, love? You need thinking. So, where's the tablet? Where's the freaking tablet? Who has the tablet? You don't have a tablet, but you got pancakes in your inventory. That's a no. The tablet's probably around here somewhere floating.
Hetcha!
Woo! Hetcha! Woo! Hetcha! Oh, woo! There we go. Tablet acquired. You, my love, play sim shape. So, you guys, I am working my way up to 10,000 followers on Twitch. It is my current goal. I think it's always good to have goals. So if you haven't followed me on Twitch yet, and you have a Twitch, or if you want to download Twitch and sign up and follow me and help me get to 10,000 over there, it would really, really mean a lot to me. Oh, you did it! Level 4! Okay, go use the bathroom and then do your homework. Why can't you? Too uncomfortable. Okay, use the bathroom then. So yeah, like, I've reached 100k on YouTube and I'm just, like, so ecstatic about it, but... Now I don't, like, have any goal that I'm trying to work towards or anything that I'm, like, looking forward to. But I noticed that we were at, like, 7.8 on Twitch. And that's pretty close to me. So, yeah. If you guys want to follow me over there, that would be awesome. I have it always linked in my description. And my username is the same as my YouTube channel. So me and my family celebrated Thanksgiving. We celebrated Thanksgiving already, and because it was because of COVID, my uncle's traveling and we didn't have enough time between when he's traveling and Thanksgiving to like have that quarantine period, you know? So we decided to celebrate it before he left to travel. And so, I don't know what we're going to be doing on actual Thanksgiving. Probably nothing. Tegan is very hungry. Darling, there is food. Eat. Oh my god, you need like sleep too, really badly. Okay, quickly eat some sausage and peppers, please. Just very quickly, so you can have something in your stomach before I put you to bed again. You know what would be so nice? If you could click and drag toddlers into their bed. Like you can click and drag dishes into the sink. Wish you could click and drag toddlers to bed. What are you doing? You need bedtime. Go na-night. But yeah, so early Thanksgiving was really good for me. I really enjoyed it. The food was delicious. I had a tofurkey, the tofurkey brand turkey, and I've tried a few other brands these past years being vegan. I've tried the Trader Joe's brand. I've tried. Oh, there you go. You ate it all. Good girl. Okay, come to bed. I've tried the Trader Joe's brand. I've tried the corn brand. I've tried the Gardein, like little, they're like that big, they're breaded. I've tried those, but the Tofurky brand turkey was definitely the best one that I've ever had. And oh man, it was just delish popish. I don't know what else to say other than if you don't eat meat, I highly recommend that brand for Thanksgiving. I think on actual Thanksgiving, we're probably gonna have like a smaller version of Thanksgiving with like. Who's whistling? That was weird. I couldn't tell which one of them was whistling, but that's pretty hilarious. I hope that you guys have a great holiday, though. These kids are like pretty much raising themselves. Did you do your homework? Do extra credit. Extra credits! Oh crap, you're late. Go to school. Go, 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 go. Did you even do your homework? Okay, you did. Good boy. Good. Have a great day at school. Get that grade up. Get that grade up. He's just finishing his extra credit before he leaves. I don't know what's better, doing extra credit or getting to school on time. Guess we'll never know. No chatting. I need you to focus. Okay, go. Okay, go. Okay, go. Have a great day. Listen to teacher. Listen to teacher. Oh, Cassia, look at you. So very pregnant. Pregante. So, toddlers be sleeping, they be at school. Maybe we should head out to. Let's go to Glimmerbrook, see if there's any spellcasters there that we can, like, get to know. Actually, hold on. Let me see Forgotten Hollow, what's in here right now. Everett. Potter. Isles. I wonder if any of these people are vampires. You know what would be a good idea too? Make our house a vampire nexus or that lot trait. I think vampires will like come and hang out. This is the only family that's here in Glimmerbrook. I guess we're going. I'm pretty sure we had babies with Daryl already, but I think he passed away. It's like all his kids live here now. Hello! My name's Cassia. That's a teen. An adult, Jameson Charm. Okay, that is quite the getup you've got. But let's go ahead and introduce ourselves. He can be our ne the next baby father. Oh my gosh, look at that. No, Rylan, sorry, we don't want a job. Confess, no, blow a kiss, compliment appearance. No, he left us. You bung. You bung. Okay, it's fine. At least we know him and we have a little bit of pink bar. Let's go ahead and knock on the door. I haven't been to this house, so this is exciting. Who else is here? Any other men? Any other seed donators? Hello? Anybody home? He's a teen, so no. It looks like that's all we got. Oh my god, there's a baby up here. I wonder whose baby that is. Oh, there's a third floor, but there's no one up here. Okay, well, Jonas, huh? Jonas is hungry. Well, someone should feed Jonas. Not us, though. We got our own kids to freaking take care of. Alright. Let's go over to Forgotten Hollow then. Have we had kids with Vlad yet? I don't think we have, which kind of shocks me. Did we? You guys will have to remind me in the comments, because those episodes were so long ago. It had to have been with Lily, because I know for a fact it wasn't with Cassia. Hi, everybody! Hi, Gyro! Flirty introduction. Aw, yibs. Hopefully he's a vampire. Hey there! How you doing?
What's up?
Dag dag. Hopefully none of these ladies are your love. That would be awkward. Cupid's here! What's up? Oh my gosh, we can already first kiss with him. This is going great. I just hope that he's a vampire. Oh my gosh, he's married to Lilith. Oh my gosh. He's probably not a vampire then. Man, that's awkward. That is something. There was a kiss in the rain option. That's so cute. All right, well, look at that. Look at our relationship with him. It's fantastic. What about that other guy that lives here? I'm interested, because I'm not sure if homie here is a vampire. That kind of defeats the purpose. Oh, Lilith is here. Very awkward. I'm glad she didn't witness that. Witness that, though, because she probably would have just killed us. Uh-oh. They are together. A young adult and an elder. Oh my god. She's doing it right in front of her. She said, I'm out. I am not sticking around for this. Are you a vampire though? Oh, she's just standing there. Oh my gosh, they're both mad. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Well, yikes. Okay, she's going to woohoo with this guy. Just to get that relationship up a bit. Whew! This episode's already so very spicy. I'm just homewrecking this entire house. Alright. Let's go home. It looked like I missed a notification. Isaac is now an A student. And I didn't get anything. Are you serious? Okay, back home we are. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. A student, C student. Still a C student. That's so annoying. Okay, that glitch was fixed. They no longer walk away from their toddler as they potty train them. All right, so we got Miss Tegan to level 2, so she can now potty by herself. So I'm just gonna get her to go potty a bunch of times. We're just trying to get Cameron to level 2 so he can potty on his own as well. On his own as well. Okay, Cassia is now in labor, guys. So let's go ahead and take care of that. Let me bust out my... Yeah, baby at hospital. My list of names. All right, guys, here we go. Baby time. Let's see what she has. Do we have room for triplets? We do, actually. I wonder. It's a boy. Okay. All right, this boy is going to be Archer. Archer Potter. Are you serious? Just one? That is some crap. Okay, let's invite over, let's do Sammy next. It looks like he was next on the list. So, Sammy, 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 let's have some babies. Here we go. We haven't even had our first kiss yet. Well, let's take care of that then. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Pucker up, Sam. Is he yelling at us? Oh my gosh, he was. Okay, there you go. Done. Done and done. Okay, well, let's get her to take a pregnancy test. Take a pregnancy test. Go. Please be pregnant, please. Oh my god. That took a dark turn. We woohooed Sammy to death. Oh no. Oh no, the game hasn't registered it yet. At least we're pregnant, but oh my gosh, homie's dead now. Okay, yikes. She was on her way to share the, oh my gosh, she just walked over him. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's not easy earning top grades and Isaac is feeling the pressure. It doesn't help that one of the girls keeps sitting close, glancing, blah, blah, blah. Let's just keep away from her, you know? Keep away. Okay, small performance loss. It is what it is. Oh no, Sammy babes. I'm sorry we woohooed you to death. Luckily, Cassie didn't see. Let's just go ahead and pop him in the back, so that no one even notices that he has passed away. You know, it's unfortunate. We have to wait until Monday for us to age up Jai and Isaac because Jai is only a B student. Oh my gosh, how annoying. Oh well, it is what it is. Just go ahead and do your homework before the weekend even starts so you don't have to worry about it. You, my darling, you still need sleeps. What about you? What do you need? Oh, you're sad. What are you sad from? You didn't even know Sammy. You're mourning him. Honey, no. You didn't even know him. We just gonna get rid of that. What do we need to do for you anyway? Potty and thinking. Of course, of course. Okay, just come over here and go potty a bunch. So, she's pregnant. Let me see what the lot traits are currently. Do we even have any? Okay, yeah, we do. On ley line, romantic aura, and good schools. Dang, these are all pretty good. But I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of a romantic aura and put on... what's this? The league will send various gifts from time to time through the mail. No, that's not what we want. We want this, I think. A dark void envelops this lot in the upside down. Vampires are more likely to visit. Perfect! That's exactly what we want. Vibes. Vibes, vibes, vibes. Everything's broken around here. It's infuriating. You know what? You know how some kids, like, they get a boost in their grades even when they don't go to school? Maybe if I get them some projects and have him do a bunch of projects over and over and over, it might boost his grade. We'll give it a shot. I'm willing to try anything. Okay, three projects. This has to do something. So which one of you? You, all right. Start working carefully. Cameron's just having some roast chicken and then he's gonna need to go to bed, but I kind of want him to maybe go potty a few times before heading to sleep. Oh, look, mother-son dance party. Get it, guys? Oh no, who died? Who is it? No, I'm good. Want to grab coffee and pet some dogs. Spend time with dad? Sure, that sounds fun. I'll just switch control back to Cassia and let the two boys do their thing. Hey, Dad! Hey, Dad! Okay, switching to The Sims will cancel the event. Why is that? Whack. All right, we'll spend a few minutes with him then. This is really cute, actually. I'm here for it. I love them. It's really cute. I wonder what fun drinks kids can get at a cafe. I don't think I've ever done this before. Ooh, who's that? Advik Meshram. Did we have a kid with him yet? Maybe we should bring Cassie here. Yeah, girl. Go ahead and introduce yourself. Hook up in bush already? My goodness. Okay, let's see what the kids can get. Nothing? They can't order a drink? That's so lame. They should be able to order hot chocolate or something. Hey there. I'm Cassia. Leo! Cute. Uh-oh, Jules is right there. Yikes, go away. You're gonna get mad. You're just... You did it to yourself, dude. We already got your seed, though, so I'm not concerned about it. Okay, well, I mean, this was definitely... beneficial, because we met another guy. We need plenty of those. Oh my gosh, guys, look. He's sad because he has a bad reputation. Oh no! It's because he's a klepto, isn't it? Well, what do you expect? You can't just go around stealing things and expect people to think you're a good person. Sorry about it. Alright, we're just working on the potty skill for these babies. And then what? Just a lot of waiting, really. We have to wait until Monday to age up the these twins here, so... Oh, Tegan did it! Tegan's level 3! Okay, you can stop now. You're done! We can age you up. So now we just have to work on Cameron. And he's almost level 3 potty, and then he'll just need to do his thinking. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, you did it. Enough with the pottying. Where's the tablet? Or we can do the good old watch interaction. That is always really nice. You guys told me to do this what's that interaction as well, so we'll see how quickly that works. He's just doing what's that to the fireplace. Yay! Okay, Jai finished his project. So start another one. Cassia, take care of the baby. Okay, how's that coming along? It's not going up as fast as if he was watching someone. He's almost there. Almost. God, what a drag. Just one more watch and I think he got it. Yes, boy. That's my boy. Yes, boy. That's my boy. Do we have a cake in the fridge? We do, but it's half eaten. So, Cassia, I'm gonna need you to cook another cake. Okay. Let's do a white cake. Oh, no. You are not about to make a mess. Go to sleep if you're tired, if you're cranky. Excuse me, Mr. Sir. Oh, it's raining. That's probably why. Okay, come out here and start working on this one carefully. I don't think his grade is gonna go up. Ugh, that's so annoying. All right, let's go ahead and age up Tegan first. Let me have a look at her so I can just remember what CC to give her. All right. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to... She does not look happy. Okay, I know exactly what eyes those are. Happy birthday, little love. You are so, so, so cute. What? Why didn't it work? There you go. Okay, so her aspiration is gonna be rambunctious scamp. All right. And then the trait, sensitive BB. The last sensitive baby we had was Kinsley and she hated being around people. She just wanted to be alone all the time. All right then, Cameron, time for you to get up. Help blow out candles. Oh, oh, oh. Pause. Gotta see what eyes you have. Blue! Beautiful blue eyes. Okay, fantastic. Alright, Cassia, the baby. Okay, so Cameron's aspiration is gonna be WizKid. We'd love to have you join Private Club. What do you think? What kind of private club? I'm intrigued. Alright, his trait is Piper. Pipers know an arsenal of songs that have significant power over others. Okay. Cool. What is Private Club? Should we join? We're meeting at Waterlock Redoubt. You're invited for a night in with us. Are you gonna make it? I'm intrigued, honestly. Private Club. Let's just go. Let's go. Let's go. It'll be brief. I just want to see what it's all about. I want to see who else is in the club as well. Okay. There's a toddler in this club and a child. Oh my gosh, who's this? Kenzie Stover? She's beautiful. Let's go ahead and introduce... Oh, we already know him. Okay. Know him too. Don't know him though, so let's give him a flirty intro. Oh, calm down, Rex. We already had babies with you. She's just turning on the charm with everyone she meets. That's crazy. Uh-oh, is that his wife? Yikes. It is what it is, you know? First kiss. Why is... What? Why is this popping up? I've had freaking Get Famous Forever now. Okay, well, we met another guy and we got the romance up with him, so also beneficial. We are just stacking up the baby daddies effortlessly. I like how I said in the beginning of this episode that I wanted to focus on occult sims. That's proven to be very hard though, because I don't know where to find them. I wish there was like a vampire knight at the bar. That'd be clutch. Okay, so let's go ahead and give these two babies their child makeovers really quickly. All right, BB, let's have a look at you, our sensitive little bean. Okay, actually, let's give her this hair. That looks nice. Change your brows. Aw, love the hazel skin detail on her. Looking good. And she's such a cutie. I love her. Little gap teeth too. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, these pants match perfect. Love that for us. Let's do little baby Mary Jane's. Wow, that was like really easy. This is such a cute sleepwear outfit. I'm obsessed with it. Hot weather, you can just have this little t-shirt dress with Vans or little boots. Aww, that's cute. Oh my God, she's adorable. I love her so much. Let's give her the snowy escape jacket for her cold weather. And voila, you guys, she's done. Miss Tegan, I love her. She is just chef's kiss. All right, moving on to her little brother here. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. I need to find a good like alpha hair mohawk. I don't have one, or do I? This is kind of similar. I haven't used this hair in a while, so we'll do that. Change his brows back. And these are not his eyes. He had blue eyes. They were... Oh, those are some nice eyes, but those weren't it. They were these. Oh my gosh, this outfit. I would wear that. That's so cute. All right, Bean, there you go. Such a cutie. I'm still salty that Jules and Cassia only had one baby. We don't have time for single baby pregnancies. Dude, what happened to your hair? And your brows. This game. There you go. All bets. Okay, so let's get a head start on them skills. Looks like you're working on your motor, so you can go ahead. Your mental skill. Oh, you guys are on it. You're on it. Proud. Hashtag proud. And can I just say, like, look at this kid's skills. 7, 7, and 7. Like, whoa. What about you? Not as good. It's probably because you aren't doing these school projects, but still, I'm a bit shook. Oh my gosh, look at this bean. Man, this family really likes to dance. All my sim families love to dance for some reason. When is Asher's birthday? Wait, is his name Asher? What was it again? Archer. My mistake. I actually really like that name, Asher. I might use it in the future. The romance festival is in town. Nah, there you go, extra credit, but still, your grade didn't go up. Oh, so we just, okay, I see what we have to do. We just have to keep doing projects. Okay, say less, I'm just gonna keep doing them. Cause the bar is going up. Oh, who's this? Hello, sir? Are you a vampire by chance? Definitely introduce ourselves. Because he might be a vampire, because I made it this House of Vampire Nexus. I guess we'll find out. This is too easy. It is. Who's calling Isaac? Bess? Nah. We know what you want. We not interested. Tedious conversation? Oh, Sims don't like hearing the same thing over and over. My mistake. Okay, we can woohoo. Let's go. Let's do it. Hi, Talia. It's nice to see you, looking good as ever. All right, there we go. Working on another relationship. Look at us go. Oh shoot, we didn't ask him if he was a vampire. Wait, don't leave yet. Let's see, how do we ask? Okay, let's try enthusing about vampires with him. No! Okay. Hang on. Smitten? Marco can't explain it, but he really is enamored with Cassie, and the sight of her makes Marco's heart beat faster. That's cute. It doesn't say anything about him being a vampire, though, so I'm concerned that he's not. Not a complete waste of time, but kind of. Alright, another project done. Let's do another. Because we just need to get that bar up all the way. Maintaining high relationships with schoolmates helps your school performance? I had no idea. Oh my gosh, Dad's here. Mac, the one who started it all. I didn't realize he had blue eyes. That's rad. Let's just invite him in. Come say hello to your grandkids. Everyone's sleeping. Just kidding. Oh my gosh, no way! He's helping! Aww. What a good grandpa. Okay, another project done. Time to do another. Oh my gosh, that was so fast. With help from his, like, from these two. Yay, it's Archer's birthday! And the state of him is not looking good. Can I get some new toys? Okay, sure. Fine, whatever. All right, let's go ahead, do super efficient baby care with him, and then we will age him up. You, just leave him alone. Come over here and sit. Okay, he's going to be inquisitive! Anything's better than freaking fussy or wild or, yeah. This is Jules's baby. Okay, fun. I think Jules has like really dark brown eyes. Okay. Another project done. Very good boy with help from grandpa. Love that for you. Okay, one more. Wow, he mastered the mental skill by doing all of these freaking projects. Oh my gosh, it still hasn't gone up. Ugh. Okay, that's an issue. Let's give Archer his little makeover. Okay, Bean, let's have a look at you. Oh my gosh, you got pink eyes like your mom. Love that. Definitely gonna keep it. I'm excited. Oh my gosh, I see so much of Jules in him. He's so cute. Such a little darling baby. Should he have black hair like his dad? Honestly, I think it goes. It's so striking with the pink eyes. I love him. Okay, let's do this one. I think it's adorable. All right, please don't be in sleepwear. Oh my god, we're not in sleepwear for once. Holy cannoli. All right. What do you want to wear, my little emo kid? A cardi? Okay, this is really cute. Big fan, big fan. With boots, maybe? Nah, there we go. Oh, okay, there's his hot weather outfit. Oh my gosh, we need to throw a hat on him for this one. Oh my god, it's so bright, but it's so cute. I love it. Okay, cold weather. Maybe we'll give you the same one that you have for your everyday. Or actually, I have this coat. Oh, that's cute. Ouch. Definitely need boots. Those pants make me laugh. I guess they make him laugh too. There we go. Perfect. Okie dokie. Archer is all done and he is... Wow. Just so cute. Dun 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 dun. Alright, Cassia. What trimester are you in? Third trimester in 6 hours. Oh man, she's not even in her third trimester yet. We need to freaking have more babes. Oh my gosh, look! It went up! Oh my gosh, I think he might get an A. Just finish the project and we'll see what happens. I'm gonna work on Archer. Oh my gosh, I keep calling him Asher. Archer's thinking skill by making him watch. This will work for, or this will improve his movement and his thinking because he has to walk back and forth to watch all of them. So hopefully his skills go up quickly. Okay, the project was finished, but he's still a B student. I don't know what to do. Dude, why are you freaking hitting the bear? What is this? Need alone time. Okay, well, come over here then. Have yourself a nap. There's no one in this room.
Lily's here, you guys. Hi, Lil.
It's good to see ya. Now go paint us a painting. Even though we have plenty of money. Yeah, we good. I am just getting him to work on his thinking a little bit by watching, of course. And after that, we should probably work on potty, because everything else is pretty much at level 2 already. Oh my gosh, you guys, it's Monday. You know what that means? That we get to age up Jai. Finally. And what trimester are you in, Cassia? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Okay, well, you guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and save all that excitement for the next episode. I've already been recording for quite some time just because there's a lot of grinding involved in this LP. Lots of boring skill building. You guys know how it is. But thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in my next one, which is going to be Not So Very Episode 2. I'm so stoked to film that one. I've been getting a lot of good feedback from the first episode, so thank you guys so much for that. I love you so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!